One, two, three, four.
Audacity. Audacity. Audacity.
That's the term of the day. Yep. Pertaining to a way a kind of person behaves.
A description.
How would you word it?
Maybe it's guts.
Or just being assertive. You can spot them in any walk of life.
From the prophet type.
To your boss or wife. Uh-huh.
And maybe they're vain and plain narcissistic.
But equipped with enough heart to risk it.
Coming across a bit bold and arrogant.
But when they leave, we wanna know where they went.
So we can cry.
The nerve of that guy.
But with envy.
Cause we're uncertain and shy.
Just wishing to succeed, we run for the well.
While he's got everyone under a spell.
Like a hard narcotic has an addict hook.
Or a bad car crash where you have to look.
They're unconfused, sharing their views.
While you just shrug,
stare at your shoes and say,
what's he got that I don't got?
Let me take a shot.
Audacity.
It has to be.
Audacity.
It has to be.
Audacity.
It has to be.
Audacity.
Has to be.
Einstein show audacity.
I'm not bragging, just making it clear.
Audacity.
It's all in the mind, if you know what I mean.
Audacious, yeah.
Maybe what it takes to make it.
To stand out
from a crowd of blank faces.
Save the caution and common sense.
Stand on the fence,
you need confidence.
To be an icon,
what? And do the big interview.
When the mic's on,
everybody's into you.
Hitting the heights, your name up in the bright lights.
You're buying front row seats at the prize fight.
Rich and famous, moving up the A-list.
Nightclubs,
shows,
boob jobs and facelifts.
Gold teeth,
clothes,
diamond studded bracelets.
Lawyers,
calling everybody a racist. And not afraid to be exposed or dismissed.
Like big chicks with rolls who wear midriffs.
And they appall you,
cause they have the gall to
do the little things that they all do.
Who?
Rasputin,
Warhol,
St. Paul,
Jefferson,
L. Ron Hubbard,
Thomas A. Edison,
Satchmo,
Cool Herc,
Godfather used to say,
pass the peas.
What did they have?
Audacity.
It has to be.
Audacity.
Has to be.
Audacity.
It has to be. On stage, I sometimes wonder why the crowd doesn't laugh at me. Maybe I got
audacity.
It has to be.
Audacity.
You can't spell it without UD.
Audacity.
Has to be. You say, how you gonna go and save the best loop for last on the beat? It's Einstein's audacity.
That's about it though.